A nearly 30,000-pound caboose lifted into the sky at Yesteryear Village in West Palm Beach. A crew drove the train up from Fort Lauderdale Tuesday morning, but trustees say they've been waiting decades to get one on the tracks. Until an anonymous donor made those dreams a reality.
It's just been a caboose that's been up and down the Florida line for many years. Had the original wood-burning stove in it, and it's all original.
The fair is nearly a month away, but Yesteryear Village is open year-round. For now, we're here in West Palm Beach, Whitney Burbank, WPBF 25 News.